a global milestone of 13 individuals using APCO immunotherapy to successfully bye-bye HIV and get off antivirals. There is this group of HIV-infected individuals who were already on antivirals, but after using APCO immunotherapy, were able to gradually decrease their antiviral dosage to eventually get off the antivirals while achieving bye-bye HIV. Let's look at the details of their achievement. The first case is Mr. James, who had used antivirals for 3 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, was able to bye-bye HIV and has discontinued antivirals for 25 months already. His latest blood test results show CD4 at 961, CD4 percentage at 34%, and HIV viral load undetected. Then there is Mr. Ball, who had used antivirals for 4 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals for 15 months. His latest blood test results show CD4 at 691, CD4 percentage is 27%, and HIV viral load undetected. Ms. Prayer had used antivirals for 4 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, she was able to bye-bye HIV and has stopped antivirals for 15 months. The latest blood test results show CD4 at 1,270, CD4 percentage at 38.4%, and HIV viral load undetected. Ms. Tip had used antivirals for 27 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, she was able to bye-bye HIV and has stopped antivirals for 4 months. Her latest blood test results show CD4 at 829, CD4 percentage at 30%, and HIV viral load undetected. And then we have Miss Anne, who had used antivirals for 20 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, was able to bye-bye HIV and has stopped antivirals for 4 months. Her latest blood test results show CD4 at 896, CD4 percentage at 42.1%, and HIV viral load undetected. There is Mr. Potch, who had used antivirals for 13 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals for 3 months. His latest blood test results show CD4 at 1,198, CD4 percentage at 30%, and HIV viral load undetected. Ms. Rung had used antivirals for 17 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, was able to bye-bye HIV and has stopped antivirals for 3 months. Her latest blood test results show CD4 at 1,227, CD4 percentage at 38.4%, and HIV viral load undetected. Mr. Note has used antivirals for 7 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals for 3 months. His latest blood test results show CD4 at 781, CD4 percentage at 32%, and HIV viral load undetected. Then there is Miss A, who had used antivirals for 28 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals for 2 months. Her latest blood test results show CD4 at 732, CD4 percentage at 30%, and HIV viral load undetected. And then there is Mr. Nutt, who had used antivirals for 7 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals for 2 months. His latest blood test results show CD4 at 620, CD4 percentage at 23%, and HIV viral load undetected. Ms. View, who had used antivirals for 6 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals for 2 months. Her latest blood test results show CD4 at 697, CD4 percentage at 32%, and HIV viral load undetected. Ms. Penn had used antivirals for 6 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals since January 2023. Her latest blood test results show CD4 at 870, CD4 percentage at 42.58%, and HIV viral load undetected. Ms. New had used antivirals for 33 years, but after using APCO immunotherapy, achieved bye-bye HIV and has stopped using antivirals since January 2023. Her latest blood test results show CD4 at 1,115, CD4 percentage at 30%, and HIV viral load undetected.
What we want to tell HIV-infected individuals is that whether you are taking or not taking antivirals, you can become undetected with HIV by using APCO Immunotherapy. And after having achieved this bye-bye HIV condition, you can remain undetected with HIV even without the use of APCO Immunotherapy. This year, we will campaign to spread this good news. More information is available at www.byebyehiv.com. Bye Bye HIV with Thai Innovation.